The path towards our glorious victory has been a journey.
April 30th, 1945. When he first spoke of Dmitry, Reznov told tales of a hero. Someone we should all aspire to be like. His bravery on the battlefield is beyond question. But he has also shown mercy amidst the brutality of the Red Army. He is indeed a hero.
Steel yourselves, men, for the final push to victory. Today we crush what remains of their fascist right. As heroes, we will return to Russia's embrace. Our land, our people, our blood.
Your motherland needs your final commitment. The SS honor guard defending this building will fight to their last breath.
This will not be easy!
You deserve to be yourself!
Shield on!
Fire the punches, man!
And the strong point they can!
Right back! Get up on the boat!
Being held from the other side! I need help!
Everyone, through the doors! I must do my duty!
Make it, my friend. You always survive.
The honor should be yours.
As long as you live, the heart of this army can never be broken.
Things will change, my friend. As heroes, we will return to Russia's embrace.
This is solemn. General Eisenhower informs me that the forces of Germany have surrendered to the United Nations. The victory won in the West must now be won in the East.
Wish for freedom, tolerance, and justice.